15 new names have been added to the list of sanctions imposed on Russia. European Union ambassadors agreed to broaden travel restrictions and freeze more assets of individuals taking actions against the territorial integrity of Ukraine. At least 48 people are now being sanctioned, including the chief of the Russian General Staff and the head of the Russian Military Intelligence Agency.